And meteorologist Brittley Ritz here with your web weather on the web and of course on the news app. You can check it out all the time. It is free. Take a look at our future track. Notice we start off the afternoon with very widely scattered showers and storms along the Treasure Coast and mainly inland. And a few of these storms through the afternoon have the potential to become strong with frequent lightning and heavy rain and some strong winds. The rain and the storm activity starts to subside a little bit later on into the evening. We stop here at 6 o'clock. You notice you still have the chance for storms, but watch as we get to about the 10 o'clock hour. We lose all of that daytime heating and the rain disappears. So all of the energy in the atmosphere is gone. Here's your beach and boating forecast through the rest of the afternoon. No hazards in place other than the chance for a few isolated to scattered storms. Winds out of the southeast at 5 to 10 knots. Rip currents are low and seas at 1 to 2 feet. The ocean temperature right at 80 degrees. Air temperature is expected to top out at 88 for today. However, the rest of the work week and into the upcoming weekend, still in the upper 80s and low 90s. And with the afternoon heating, of course.